China will become a huge economic power. The size of the country, the size of the people, the quality of the civilization, and the ability of the people. We are descendants of landless peasants. My great grandfather came from Tapu because it was no future there. He made a small fortune, he went back. His wife did not want to go back with him, so that's why I'm here. My relatives in Tapu has given me my family tree. Ordinary people. Six generations up, there was a military secretary in Guangxi. That's the only illustrious person. I think he was a Qin Shi, but he didn't get into Beijing. Out of this background, we are able to do so many things. And China has 1,300 million people, poets, writers, scholars, artists, choreographers, dancers. You watch the Beijing Olympics opening. In 1 hour, Zhang Yimou with his team projected to the world 5,000 years of Chinese scholarship and achievements, presented in a succinct way, using mass dancers, mass Tai Chi performances, and so on. I was there, sweating like mad in August. I was watching the reaction of the foreign leaders, and I knew that they knew this was a